Before the first ball was bowled, demonstrators ran onto the pitch to protest about what they claimed to be the genocide of the Tamil minority in Sri Lanka. When a second invasion took place after lunch, members in the pavilion were more concerned about the wicket when a steward dragged a demonstrator across it. The Sri Lankan batsmen weren't put off at all. They relished the chance of laying into some indifferent bowling from Botham.